you know, the future of our organization, I think, is very bright. There's still some pain coming, but we're going to get a lot better very fast.
Although next year still may be some growing pains for the Toronto Maple Leafs, things are heading in the right direction.
The future might be now for the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Toronto proud to announce Austin Matthews.
Austin Matthews, the number one pick in the 2016 NHL draft.
Toronto Maple Leafs got the best player of the draft and one of the best players that have come along in the draft in many years.
He's just ready to play with the big boys in the National Hockey League.
Matthews scores his first NHL goal. Puck got in front, Matthews scores a hat trick. Oh my goodness, what a debut. Nylander moving in, works it across in front.
Get the first player ever to score four goals in an NHL debut.
Austin Matthews is the real deal. And oh, by the way, they got a whole bunch of other rookies.
Scores! Nylander, what a shot!
Mitch Marner, he shoots, he scores!
It's only thumbs up from here on out for the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Today, fittingly, the NHL goes back to its roots to begin its centennial celebration. Sit back and enjoy the Centennial Classic. Looking in front, there's Matthews. Carl can't get it. Austin Matthews wins it in overtime.
The Maple Leafs win it 5-4 in one of the most exhilarating outdoor games in NHL history.
The centerpiece of it all, Austin Matthews.
A big reason why there's some optimism in Toronto, Frederik Andersen.
Had a slow start to his season, but now he's the anchor in goal for the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Maple Leafs are buying. Brian Boyle, he's now a member of the Toronto Maple Leafs. A trade between Tampa and Toronto.
This team in Toronto is poised to explode, and they are going to make a very real serious push to be a playoff team in the Eastern Conference.
How about these young guys and what they're doing right away?
Nylander was the rookie of the month for October. Austin Matthews was the rookie of the month for December. Mitch Marner, rookie of the month for January. They are well ahead of schedule for the rebuild. If they can continue to get points, they are going to put themselves into the playoffs.
The Leafs pick up a 5-0 win.
This is a huge win for the Leafs.
A 5-2 victory for the Columbus Blue Jackets. The Leafs leapfrog into third place in the Atlantic.
Nylander in support. Hyman plays it in front. Score! There it is! A record for Austin Matthews, number 35. The Leaf rookie goal record is all Austin now.
It is a very pressure-packed situation for the Leafs,
needing a win to make the playoffs.
Gardner to the net, they score! Leafs have the lead, 4-3. Matthews to the net, he scores! Number 40 for Austin Matthews.
It's been 4 years, but it seems like 40, doesn't it?
The Toronto Maple Leafs are going back to the playoffs with a whole day to spare.